All right, guys, welcome back to another video of Cyberpunk 2077. I hope you guys enjoy it. I think this is probably the final video of Cyberpunk. So if you guys want, I could replay the missions with different characters and different choices. That would be cool. So if you guys want to see that, just hit the like button and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss it. And let's do this.
Good evening, Night City. We begin tonight with a look at the stock market, as usual. In the wake of another attack on Arasaka's Night City HQ, the Japanese Goliath has plummeted by 17%. And we should expect that slide to continue, say analysts. According to a statement from the NCPD, a terrorist cell is believed to be responsible, but it remains unknown who funded the attack and why. Panic has saturated the market. This latest slump has led to losses in excess of 500 billion euro dollars. Arasaka CEO Yorinobu Arasaka has since evacuated his Night City office for Tokyo. In light of these events, I have only one recommendation, my friends.
Sell now while you still can.
You can do this.
Oh shit! Where's my gun? Oh my god! Avenge him with Johnny's gun! Adam Smasher, holy shit balls! Oh my god. Saul's dead.
Oh, there we go.
Heads up! Reloading!
smashy boy. Did it reach that far? Fantastic.
Are you dead to it?
Come on. Just gotta hide behind me. There we go. What's wrong with Adam Smasher? He's glitched out, Adam boy. Now let's get this. And this. Why is Adam Smasher glitched out? Yeah, there we go. There we go.
Is this a pain?
Come on. There we go. There goes Adam boy. Now he's glitched up there.
Adam Smasher. I remember you. I promised to kill Silverhand once. Gonna let you in on a little secret. Johnny? He's here with us. Now, he can't talk, but I can feel him under my skin.
What the fuck are you talking about?
In the end, got you. Silverhand triumphs.
Okay, then. There we go. That doesn't make any sense how that happened like that. Am I supposed to be walking like this? Oh.
You don't look too strong.
I'll make it.
Pretty bummed out how that happened.
The access point lies before you. Link to it, insert yourself, then search for me on the other side.
Come on, lean on me.
I can do this.
Oh, wait.
So listen, all I know for sure is Alt's bound to stage a coup in my head. Can't know who'll be coming back from this cyber jaunt. So I gotta thank you now.
V, shut up and do whatever you have to do.
Any parting advice?
Just be yourself.
Thank you. What's going on here? There's the cat. Okay, then. Whoa.
Let us go then, you and I. When the evening is spread out against the sky, like a patient etherized upon a table. Let us go through certain half-deserted streets. The muttering retreats of restless nights in one-night cheap hotels. And sawdust restaurants and oyster shells. Streets that follow like a tedious argument of insidious intent to lead you to an overwhelming question. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit.
This is weird.
I'm gonna fucking live.
Gotta admit, you cobbled together a good plan.
Been my curse and my nightmare, Johnny. But I do owe you one thing. Day to day, with Silverhand by my side, I learned to kick down barriers. Now, nothing can hold me back. I can feel it.
Is that so? Meaning you've made a decision about us?
Want a word with Alt first. Where's the wench?
Haven't caught on yet, have you?
What? What do you mean?
Alt's already split us. Once you jacked into Mikoshi, she lit you up with Soul Killer.
Your output don't fuck around.
I am not his girlfriend.
Too bad. Johnny could've used someone like you by his side.
Strong words from a fellow construct. Stuck in the same Arasaka prison.
Wait, what? Mean to say, I'm an engram.
Uh-huh. Same as me. Got any more jokes?
Wait, hold on. I want to know what the hell happened to me, exactly.
I applied Soul Killer to separating your two psyches, thereby creating V's distinct construct. An added analgesic protocol precluded any perception of pain. I was unable to eliminate all the changes made through the Johnny data incursion and override, but V's engram integrity remains high.
Meaning you can transfer his psyche back into his brain?
As if onto a blank, virgin partition.
You two still plan to obliterate Mikoshi?
It's gonna burn.
What about everyone locked away there?
I will free them. Take them with me.
Cut the crap. You'll gobble them up like so many morsels of code. Make them part of you.
As if they could hope for anything better. Come on.
So that's really it. We're done. You kept your word.
There is one aspect I failed to take into account.
Alt? What?
The body is a key factor in this transaction.
DNA reconfiguration by the Relic has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Christ, will you just skip to the end?
After I transfer your construct into your body, you will die. It is inevitable. It is imminent.
Are you absolutely sure? Check again.
You shall live for about 6 months, perhaps somewhat more.
No, no, no. There's gotta be something. Something we haven't thought of.
Your body will see you as an intruder.
But it's my body!
The biochip's nanites have altered it permanently. The body is now Johnny.
Alt, give us a minute. V and I need to talk.
I can't believe it. Everything. All we did. It was pointless. I've had enough of this. Of everything. You most of all.
Perfect. Because we're sticking to the plan. I'm going with Alt fuck knows where. You're keeping your body.
Where's she even gonna take you?
Beyond the Black Wall. To become part of her. Whatever the hell that means.
What's it like? Beyond the Black Wall.
Assuming I don't lose my fucking mind. At least no one can ride my ass there.
What about hanging around as a construct? Just till we find another way.
Finding another way would be making a deal with Sokka. I'll pass.
There's really no other way.
As I said, Johnny can retain the body, remain there, while you come with me.
Yes, I meant. A happier ending for everyone involved.
Here, for folks like us, wrong city, wrong people.
Yet the right to make a choice you have earned through will and endeavor. This bridge leads deeper into cyberspace. Cross it and permanently sever the connection with your body. The path to your body passes through that mortal well.
Oh, if you were me, what would you do?
You should come with me.
What's that mean for me exactly? Am I gonna become like you?
I was a netrunner. I understood how to survive. I cannot speak for you. Beyond the Black Wall, dangers lurk. It is no sanctuary. But it's better to be a free spirit shredded than to wither, trapped in a dying body.
Don't do it, V. You've been running from this all along. It'll change you. You won't be you anymore.
And you?
Already took that first step a while back. I'll have an easier go of it.
Yeah, Johnny's right.
I told you. I said I wanted you to have my body. But I can't do it. I'm sorry.
Hope this is the good ending.
Goodbye, Eva. And never stop fighting.
up in smoke. With damage valued in excess of the annual budget of many a small country. Serves you right, sucker! How's it feel to be on your knees, huh?
Worry not, unwashed masses. Our wondrous lives in Night City won't change much, but when do they ever? We live midst dust and chrome, and midst dust and chrome we shall all die. Now for some good news and some bad news.
This dam. Remember it well. Our beginnings.
I did not know what to make of you then.
What did you make of me?
I wondered if you were anything like me. Carrying within you something damn important to prove to yourself.
I was. We both were. Bet you had no idea we'd end up like this, though.
Truer words I've never heard. Night City chewed us up good, didn't it?
Doesn't matter, don't think. We'll forget it all, tanning our backsides in the Arizona sun. Time and perspective. Need a bit of both.
Look at the city. Somewhere in there, those bastards from Arasaka are wondering how they lost everything. They'll figure it out one day. But we'll be long gone.
Should have done this long ago. Gotten some perspective on the city, my life there.
The city of dreams. I'd gladly kick the balls off the idiot who thought that one up.
Pan Am, after Mikoshi, everything there. I'm glad we made it. Here, together. And that we're leaving, together.
Bid the city farewell. We won't see it again.
Used to think of it as my city. Bonded together. I owned it, it owned me. Nothing to keep me there now, though.
I feel the same way. What on earth was I thinking?
Thought the city would help us see ourselves for who we were. Both of us.
Yes, but damn it! It's like a damned dealer at a damned kabuki casino. And I went all in and I lost everything.
Almost everything.
Yes, I suppose you're right. We owe that shithole something.
But we're getting out. At last. Placing our bets on something better, somewhere else.
Shit, V. You're bleeding again.
Figure this out, Pan Am. Vic's drug helps a bit now. And once we get to where we're going, we'll try all your contacts.
They've pulled some of our folks out of deep, deep cesspits. They'll help. You'll see.
Good to hear. It really is. Speaking of which, what about our plan?
Everything is set and confirmed. We'll meet our people soon, gather our gear, and set off. Yes, the road could be hard. But as long as we don't fuck up, we should cross the border in a matter of hours.
Let's get out of here.
Sure. But V, get a good look at the city. One last time. If you need to, I mean. I'll wait in the car.
Well, Night City. Good night and good luck.
Good night and good luck. It's from Dying Light. Great game.
Good morning, Night City.
Gentleman extraordinaire, Yoronobu Arasaka confirmed that his sis, Hanako, was among the victims. So it seems we've got a change of coming at the tippity-top of the Megacorp. Soaked in the usual gallons of blood, sweat, and tears, of course.
This is rot. I've heard enough.
don't know what love is.
Most of our people have already crossed. They'll wait for us on the other side.
And our souvenirs from Mikoshi?
If we so much as approached the gates with tech like that, they would wipe us out without warning. We've checked. Arasaka has people at every border crossing. But we know a road less traveled.
You don't know.
Arasaka. Deja vu.
Did I say something wrong?
Just reminded me of Jackie and the Arasaka job. Think you know how that ended.
I'm sorry, V.
Come on. You had nothing to do with that. And anyway, things will be different now. Gotta be.
Until you flipped your heart. This song got me no monetization. It doesn't matter anyways. Not making money
There's
yet.
There's one thing I will miss about Night City.
I'm not doing this for money.
What's that?
The food. The Thai on 7th and Haywood. The pierogies down by the docks.
Seriously?
You'll understand once you've ridden with us for a while.
Wonder if I'll miss Night City too.
You will miss the Night City you imagined was there. The city of endless potential. Endless possibilities. The city that was a lie.
We'll handle it together. Even the memories of NC.
Lose their taste for kissing. You don't know my heart's burn for love that cannot live yet never
Pan Am. Girl, are you running from Night City or going to your granny's for cookies and milk? Gun it or that storm will catch you.
Screw you.
Mitch, hey.
Hey, V.
Good to hear you, Chum. How's things?
Give me a month and I'll be as good as new. I told you all I'd be fine, didn't I?
Come on, Mitch. You weren't nearly that confident after Mikoshi. None of us were. He was in bed for weeks, a vegetable. It would have been the end of him if not for his synapses. Toughened. Made almost fry-proof in panzers back in the war.
Did save every one of our asses, though.
Pity Saul's not with us. Or Teddy. Or Bobby. Or Scorpion. They would have kicked your ass out of whack after that move with the panzer. Then hugged you until you puked.
I know, Pan Am, I know.
Give us all a chance at a new start. Let's not fuck it up.
I'm glad you're with us, V. See you soon.
I can smell the ozone, even through the air conditioning.
It's that storm, getting close.
Okay, we've arrived.
It's high time.
You don't know.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, let's get the fuck out of here, shall we?
Hey, how are things? Is everything arranged?
Everything's almost set.
So you found it? Where we thought it would be?
All plans laid and in place.
They are indeed. Come see us when you're done. We'll talk about the who, what, and how.
All right, let's see. Discuss the plan with Mitch and Pan Am.
All right. So the plan. One more time.
We won't take any official crossing. I think you know that, right? So there's this old smuggling tunnel. Forgotten. We'll aim to use that. It's near the wall.
So you found a gate in the wall. Clever.
Not in as much as under.
It's one of those old smuggling tunnels. Thankfully, it's still open.
It wasn't the easiest thing to locate after all these years. But now... nothing can stop us now.
Look, tunnel's cool and all, but we gotta get there first. What about security up and down the border? Whole area's brimming with tech. Drones on perpetual patrol. Heavier stuff too, maybe.
Don't worry. We know what's there and what to do about it. And Carolyn Cassidy will keep the corpos off our tail.
Great. And once we've crossed, what then?
We'll make for our meeting point, join the rest of our people there, then we'll move on towards Tucson.
And once there, we call the shots, right?
We know the roads like the back of our hand. And down in Arizona, we have some old favors to call in.
So even if I wanted to, I got nothing to worry about.
Starting today, it's not all on your back. You're no longer alone, V. You'll get used to it. It's nice.
Looks like I've got a debt of gratitude to pay now.
Oh, come the fuck on. We're all riding in the same wagon.
And thanks to you, we stole enough Arasaka tech to build an aircraft carrier.
Believe me, on the list of those wanted dead or alive, our names are right under yours. Well, time to move, before that storm finds us.
All right, get in the basilisk.
Set?
Mm-hmm.
So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it.
This is your big new beginning. So you have to start it like a real nomad. Behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight. Go around the bigger holes and don't lose the rest. Got it? I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided.
Fuck. I just realized something.
What?
The border wall. It wasn't here when I was there. I never imagined it would be. But I had this inkling that everything was different up north. That some bright fucking future awaited me there.
Yeah, I think I know what comes next. Once you wound up on the other side and nothing changed, you thought Night City was the answer. Everything would change there.
Yes. You know the tail's end, too. I'm returning. Right back to where I started. Fuck.
No. Might be the same place on the other side, same space, but you're different. Totally different.
All in all, you're right. And I have you. And the rest of these clowns.
I think this is the good ending.
I'm ready always.
I'm glad we chose it.
Then hit it! Home stretch! Full speed ahead!
They've launched the drones.
Carol! Cassidy! Get moving!
I'm heading west and activating the jammers.
They've marked me. I'm turning east to get them off your tail. Good luck, kids! See you on the other side.
Oh, I can't see anything.
The Nitro is ready. Say goodbye to Night City. It's your last chance.
Nothing left to say. Start her up. Is yours.
Let's ride. Exactly what you wanted. A new beginning.
Don't slow down, Pan Am. Not yet.
That.
perfect. All great, Pan Am. We're going home.
Life out there in the desert, getting some sun,
look at that.
Some fresh air in those lungs. Don't forget to get yourself a checkup every once in a while. Any dust or dirt gets into that insulation, you're done. Of course, decent ripper is harder to find out there than a 4-star hotel. So actually, how about you just stop by when you're back in the city, huh? Think I could swing a little discount for an old regular like you. Till next time, V.
Wow. That was a great game. I know I prolonged it, but I think it was worth it. This game was fantastic. So, I think V probably lived.
Is it true what they say? You rolling around in the dirt with the Aldecaldos? Have you lost your mind, mijo? Didn't you get in enough trouble already, eh? Night City was too boring for you. Estás loco, eh? Crazy, completely crazy. Just watch out for yourself, okay? Don't do anything stupid, because I'm not going to a second funeral. Wait. If you want to see some old faces, don't forget to stop by Mama Wells, okay? Just give me a call before, and I'll make my special chilaquiles just for you.
I like this stuff. I thought that the game was fantastic. I thought it was done very good. I know all the stuff that's happening with CD Projekt. Okay, then.
Hey, V. I was just wondering how you've been. Haven't heard from you in a while. Still living large in Night City? I don't know. All I think about is dropping everything and leaving. Yet, here I am, still. Well, the city's like quicksand. The more you try to get out, the more it pulls you in. Once you're up to your knees, you're never getting out. Like Evelyn. Anyway, look out for yourself, okay? And call me sometime. Bye.
I feel bad for Judy, too. I know we probably didn't finish her storyline properly.
Hey, V, listen, I don't think I'll make it back to camp tonight. Sandstorm's coming our way. No choice but to sit tight and hold it out. Just wanted to say, I know this isn't the first time. You know, that we had plans. Never realized how hard being a chief would be. Always looked so easy from the outside. I'm so lucky to have you, V. You can't even begin to imagine how much it means to me. How... Guess it's time to go. I'll make it up to you. I promise.
So I think that V lived after 6 months and everything.
Hey. Christ, that run we did. My heart's still pounding. Pack of nomads versus Arasaka. Oh, I mean, the odds were totally stacked against us. I didn't know if we'd get out alive. But hey, we made it. And you know why? Because you were the one leading the charge, V. The craziest, baddest merc from Pacifica to the Appalachians. I don't know what you're up to right now, what your plans are. But just remember, we'd walk through hell and back with you, brother, anytime. Until next time, eh? Take care.
So if you guys want, in the future, we can, so when we have a bigger fan base, because I know not a lot of people are watching this.
Hey, Rogue here. I wanted to... Oh, voicemail. Why not? V? I was wondering if you could pass a message along to Johnny. Two messages, actually.
One, that he's an arrogant, egotistical son of a bitch. And second, that it was nice to talk to him again. Both of you, take care of yourselves, okay?
So I think that if you guys want, we could oh my god!
Listen, I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and well, one thing led to another. You know what I drew? The chariot, the lovers, and the sun. Looks like you've got a good life ahead of you out in the Badlands. Good luck, V. Be free.
Sweet. So if you guys want, in the future, we could probably replay this, you know, when we have a bigger subscribers and everything. So we could do a female V, or we could do the male V again. Maybe we could choose the one with Rogue or Arasaka, or we could go into cyberspace. We can do whatever we want, and I'll show you guys everything like I always do. So I thought the music in this game was very good. I like the Pan Am storyline, so this was the best. Oh look, there he is, Keanu Reeves. So it's good that they added Keanu Reeves in this. That's great. And the music was good. Everything was good in this. So I lost my train of thought on that part. So I think that the Pan Am storyline was good. So we got the best ending, I assume. So this ending was very good that we got. So in the near future, we could do this. We could do it all over again if you guys want. Maybe for like a special thing or something. Like a 5-year anniversary or whatever. See where we are in 5 years with this. I hope I have a lot of subscribers. If you guys are watching this in the near future. So we'll probably start our next playthrough of a different game, the werewolf game or whatever. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If there's anything more, I'll show you guys this. But if not, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, night. And please make sure to leave a like on this great video and the great game that CD Projekt Red made, without all the all this nonsense that went around. And hope you guys enjoyed it. Please leave a like and hit the subscribe button for more playthroughs like this and daily uploads. And I'll see you guys in the next one.